to make everybody, even people with absolute lack of mobility, not only to compete in equal conditions with able people, but also to experience the adrenaline of a thrilling extreme sport where they are in control. And now, thanks to technology, they can do it. The sleigh becomes your body, a device able to maneuver 120 kilometers per hour, controlled only by the mind. And then, it will only depend on your mind, on its reflexes, on its concentration, on its courage.